Hello friends. Welcome back to my another video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to reduce space between bullet and text in PowerPoint 2016. Let's get started. If you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, share, and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.